We did a simulation on what we call a code 100 here, which is when we have a patient who has COVID-19 and they get critically ill or need life-saving interventions, and how that kind of shifts from what we're normally trained in doing. It's a change in who responds. It's a change in how we protect ourselves when we go in to try and save somebody's life when they're in that kind of episode. With the CAMLS Center and what USF training and what we use when we're in medical school and in residency training, we brought that here to TGH. It's such a unique opportunity.
It's that safe place to practice and be okay with making mistakes and figuring out how you can improve your care. Not just for our patients, but also protecting our team members, because, you know, we are human.
We're all working together to try and adjust how we do our job so we can take good care of these people and be prepared for the worst and hope for the best, and that these measures that we're taking are going to help.
Watching these nurses and providers go from that high level of anxiety and fear because of the unknown to then being more confident. And I think that is the key here, is that these simulations has really set up our team members to be prepared for whatever is coming their way. We could not have done this without the help of CAMLS and USF.